Swing and a miss. Runner does go this time. The tag was on the backside. The official ruling is that Iveson got her hand in underneath the tag. Florida State go up and grab it. And I don't know. I think she was out.
Yeah, that's a tough angle. Just going to slow Shelnut's throw down because she has to wait for the swing to get through.
Yeah, she's clearly out on that replay. We'll be right back.